Is this on? What's going on, Earth Rockers? How's it going out there? Hey, welcome to Giving Tuesday. I'm real happy to be part of this thing. It's a bunch of the people from around Oklahoma who are trying to raise up some money for the Red Dirt Musicians Relief Fund. Let me tell you a little bit about it. They help musicians in need when times get tough, you know. They helped me a couple times in a car accident when I got burnt last year. And it's just a real good group of folks, you know. I don't know everybody real good, but a lot of them I do. We played together here and there. I try to make those festivals if I can. And it's just a real good thing because, you know, we're out here doing it. We're out here doing it for real. And there's no safety net when shit happens, you know. So I thought I'd bring in and just give you a little bit of taste of what I do sometimes. This first one's called American Rust. I hope you like it. Me and my friend Steve O wrote this one. Rolling off the showroom floor, 1949, shiny and black and looking so fine. Young man and his wife with a little one on the way. Drove that car somewhere most each and every day. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. This is the story of American Rust. Little girl grew up in the big back seat. Highways and the byways and the lonesome city streets. Ain't got no man, the upholstery wore thin. 1958, they trade in for some fins. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. This is the story of American Rust. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. This is the story of American Rust. Car lot, drove her 10 years, still flat hit the shop. Barked her in a field with a mule and a plow. 50 years later, still sitting there now. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. This is the story of American Rust. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. This is the story. American Rust. Tires rotted off all those many years ago. How the window got broken, ain't nobody know. The rust eats at the steel, little at a time. Sometimes she dreams it's still 1949. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. This is the story of American Rust. American Rust. Me and my friend Steve-O wrote that one. I've been playing it for you far and wide. Song about cars, obviously. Let's see. This one, I think, is on my Songs in the Wind album. Maybe it's number one? I think it's Songs in the Wind 1, yeah. Okay, so this is a true story, a bunch of true stories. Not about me, but about somebody I knew that told me these stories. So this one's called Hello from the Fringe. Well, come on, kids, let's get in the car. We'll ride out in the country to this rundown bar. So all of you tell your daddy goodnight. He's probably way up in some old pool game. miss your daddy and he loves you just the same. See, I've been trying to call here the last 3 hours by now. He's probably had 8 or 10 whiskey sours. Won't you all see what your daddy does to break free? See, I'm sick of the would and the could and the should. Lost deep in the woods just looking for a little good news. Ain't gonna happen today. Holes in the roof and there's rocks on the floor. Why don't your daddy come home to us anymore? The night in the film at 11 make you cringe. It's weird to hear hello there from the fringe. Hello from the fringe. Hello from the fringe. Christmas Eve back in 79, everyone happy and everyone fine. Then the phone rang about an hour after the visit set in. Rogers County Sheriff told of the hitch, how they just pulled Daddy's truck from the ditch. Quarter moon signs written gravel on old buttermilk sky. Your older brother and me went down to the yard, and there sat Daddy's impounded, smashed up car. We loaded up Christmas presents to save the day. There's holes in the roof and there's rocks on the floor. Why don't your daddy come home to us anymore? Night in the film at 11 make you cringe. It's weird to hear hello there from the fringe. Hello from the fringe. Hello from the fringe. Sorry I mistook this fishing well for an elevator shaft gone straight to hell. Your daddy tried to fill it up with cheap champagne. See, right now you kids are needing some shoes. I've been trapped out here alone with these country blues. There's a dollar left to his paycheck, I'll be amazed. Oh, I'm sick of the would and the could and the should. Lost deep in the woods just looking for a little good news. There's holes in the roof and there's rocks in the floor. Why don't your daddy come home to us anymore? At night in the film at 11 make you cringe. It's weird to hear hello there from the fringe. Hello from the fringe. Hello from the fringe. Let's get in the car. We'll ride out in the country, this rundown bar, so all of you can tell your daddy goodnight. All right. Hello from the Fringe. That's Songs in the Wind, Volume 1. We're doing this for the Red Dirt Musicians Relief Fund. You hit that link in the event that I shared earlier, and you can go check it out and just please, whatever you can spare, it's awesome. There's just all sorts of stuff happening that you don't even know about. But this outfit really comes to all of our rescues when things go bad. Such as it is. Okay, let's see here. All right. I want to do you this song here. This here is one by Jamie Johnson. And it's one of my favorite ones of his. It's called In Color. This is a capo, and sometimes it doesn't quite want to give you all of it. In Color by Jamie Johnson. Said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white, ain't too clear. Is that you there? Said, yeah, I was 11. Them times were hard back in 35. I was Mean Uncle Joe, just trying to survive a cotton farm in the Great Depression. And it looks like we were scared to death. A couple of kids just trying to save each other. Should have seen it in color. This one here's taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943. In the wintertime, see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. Was a high school teacher from New Orleans. He had my back right up to the day we left. And if it looks like we were scared to death, a couple of kids just trying to save each other. Should have seen it in color. Picture's worth a thousand words. Can't see what these shades of gray keep covered. Should have seen it in color. Should have seen it in color. This one here is my favorite one. This is me. Summer sun, all dressed up, the day we said our vows. You couldn't tell from here, but it was hot that June. Her rose was red and her eyes were blue. Look at that smile, you see I was so proud. And that's the story of my life. Right here in black and white. And it looks like we were scared to death. A couple of kids just trying to save each other. Should have seen it in color. And if a picture's worth a thousand words, you can't see what these shades of gray keep covered. Should have seen it in color.
Well, you know, some people say, Matt, you don't play enough cover tunes. Matt, you don't play enough original tunes. I play both, you know. I play songs that I wrote and some I wish I did. And so that was one of the latter. Okay, so this one here, this is a good one. This is written by my friend. His name's Ted Russell Camp. He's on tour in the Netherlands tonight. I guess it's tomorrow morning there or something. But anyway, this is one of his. It's called Let Love Do the Rest. Lovers out there. Has the night been falling down on you like it fell on me? Wave after wave, the heavy clouds of blue. And one star you barely see. Won't do no good, curse the night. Save the strength you got left. So just look up at that lonely star. Let love do the rest. Mm-hmm.
just like a lonely fool. He can't find his way, and it knows just what it has to do. It isn't ours to say. Every beat it calls to you. That's what hearts do best. So pick up the telephone and let love do the rest. So pick up the telephone. Let love do the rest. Now the only steps worth taking, they are the hardest steps to take. Staring at that lonely star, like it's the only thing I see. And I will follow it to where you are. Will you follow it to me? We'll never know unless we try. Who knows, we might be blessed. Don't be afraid to fall into my arms and let love do the rest. Don't be afraid to fall into my arms and let love do the rest. Don't be afraid to fall into my arms and let love do the rest.
All right. Well, all right. We're going out live all across the world here. My God, look at all these people watching here. Well, let's see. Y'all like truck driving, huh? I love it. This is a song me and my buddy Mark wrote. You know, the one I do the podcast with. Band Advice TV. Here you go, shameless plug. Check it out on YouTube. Band Advice TV. So we got a few episodes. We jibber-jabber about all kinds of stuff. And this is a song called The Truck Stop Sinatra. Well, I was on my first midnight run out of Atlanta, driving 18 wheels of parcels to St. Paul. And somewhere just south of Chattanooga, there ain't no one on the radio at all. All at once, just coming from the darkness, saved from the light of my radio, came a voice somewhere in the distance, singing a song no I'd heard before. And the airwaves start to sing as the diesel hums along. Another lonely trucker sings his song. Little did I know about how this legend goes, as the truck stops Sinatra sang me home. hopping on for what seemed like forever. Built just south of the gateway to the west. The highway bound deer kept on going. I faded for the faded from the set. Straight up 55, I kept on rolling. Turned into Dixie truck stop, take a rest. Couldn't help it, but my mind just kept on going. And I finally found someone there to ask. And the airwaves start to sing as the diesel hums along. Another lonely trucker sings his song. Little did I know about how this legend goes, as the truck stopped, Sinatra sent me home. Over a pot of Joe Frank from Boise, Idaho, he spun the tail of this highway balladeer. Well, he snickered and he smiled about this wonder in my eyes. This legend going back at least 20 years. So the story goes, everybody out here knows about this rising star that burned out way too fast. When his mama passed away, stepped down off that stage, jumped into the truck, ain't never looking back. And the airwaves start to sing as the diesel hums along. Another lonely trucker sings his song. Little did I know about how the stage would go, as the truck stops, Sinatra sang me home. And the airwaves start to sing as the diesel hums along. Another lonely trucker sings his song. Little did I know about how the stage would go, as the truck stops, Sinatra sang me home. Well, that truck stops and I just sang me home. Maybe we got time for one more or something. Let's see. Oh, let's do this one. This is called Broken Branches. This is off Songs in the Wind, Volume 1. Okay, here we go.
Shattered at your feet. So picking up the pieces, chance.
Wonderful night. Check my website. Check the Red Dirt Musicians Relief Fund. We'll see you on the flip side.